Una, congratulations on the victory today. That's what you said you needed for the, from the start. It was an impressive final 10 minutes. What did you make of the whole game?
Good evening. Our objective in this competition is to finish the first in the group. And also each match for us is to play and use different players, take experience, and above all at home, little by little, get better our performance, but with a victory. Today, really, we didn't play well, like we wanted, but we showed good spirit, and when we were also losing, we come back that result with pushing the last minute, and also, I think it's good victory. It's also we have some information and more information for our way. And for different players, was good play tonight.
You made some changes in the midfield at halftime. It looked like there was a bit of creativity that was missing. You say you learned a bit today. What have you learned that you need to fix?
Yes, really, some players, they need experience and take experience playing sometimes under pressure and in this level. And the first half, really, we didn't play, we didn't control the match as we are working. And in the first half, we were losing, and we need change. And above all, also in the midfielder, with the midfielder, different midfielder, with Mateo and Ceballos, take more control, and after that, can impose our capacity against them. And really, we improved the second half. But we didn't control offensively all we like we want. But really, again, I think the players showed good spirit for to combat that result.
Nicolas Pepe has the experience. What a mark he made on this game.
Yes, for him it's important, and he can have confidence, but when he scored, I think it's better for the team and for him. And really, I think he's getting better playing minutes, playing matches, scoring goals like tonight, and he helped us tonight for win this match.